midway so they can still attack the boss but not get hit by the praise fire in the back. You can time it so that you can get an instant cast like Bio or something, run back, drop it and go there without dropping a GCD. But don't have to worry about that at the moment, the DPS check is very generous. Yeah, that's about it. There will be two praise, I will call them both out. For the other one, the prey in the sort of ending phase, I will put up an A marker and a C marker. Vanilla and I can be at the A marker, Lace, and because it's a C, well, Lace has a C in it, yes, clearly. Lace and Ray will be at the C marker. So the healers will stack on the marker, the DPS will stack on the opposite side.
Yeah.
So we'll drop the prey on one side and then run over to that, and then the healers have enough room to stand and not get chainsawed or fired to death.
You will just have to give
Lace. But you need to be like on the sides.
You'll have to give Lace a rundown when he jumps in, which is easy.
Oh, okay.
And so I think he said that he knows like all of the you know, he said that he ran it doing where it's passed on to the range and then where it's passed on to the healers. I mean, tanks. Shut up. No, don't judge. Yo, did you already start your drinking?
No, I'm drinking right now.
Oh, that's not... Whoa.
Yeah.
I will be joining you after raid because I don't want to piss off our raid members. Ouch!
You already play like you're drunk anyway. Liquid's already dodging shit.
Hubble, our group, our pug group, our casual speedrun group, is now at rank 109 for A9S clear.
Oh man.
We've got 2 seconds to break the into the top 100.
Nice.
Very nice.
For a second, I thought you said rape. I'm like, what?
I like how the word is used casual and this group is just like destroying savage.
Well, Spec is using Xbox. None of us are best in slot. They dragged along me and I'm like a rubbishy 70th percentile scholar at best because I'm being carried along by these people.
Oh yeah.
We went double monk. This is our casual speedrun group.
Casual.
Alright, I've already cleared this group, so you need to do it as progression, I think, or completion.
Oh, okay.
No, because you don't get LB in time to.
Yeah, having two of the same. Double one punch.
Pow!
I forget how that limit break even looks. The bunk one.
No. You gonna take that, Scub?
No, it's because we don't have him LB.
Oh. Yeah, because Thorns would. No, I'm joking, I'm sorry.
Bitch, better be joking.
What? And what if I wasn't? Hmm? You wanna go?
I'll fucking fight you, people.
Wait till 400 comes out, you guys can mm-hmm. win all you want.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
You, me, Vanilla, will go to the fucking dueling arena after this, and I'll show you what fucking what is what.
What?
These markers aren't exact, okay? So keep an eye out. So what this means is for the praise in the second phase, if the boss is closer to the A side, then the healer DPS pair will be over here in the first compartment. If it's closer to the C side, then it will be like on the far side of C. And then we will be stacking here instead. And that's just so the healers can keep on DPSing and healing with the boss in range. Does that make sense to you?
It makes sense to me.
Vanilla, right?
Yes.
Who's gonna be with me for the second praise?
Ray.
Okay.
Ray is your partner forever, cause I get the Lalafell.
Yeah.
Both Lalafells, okay.
I just want to say, Ray. Like,
oh, wait, no.
Your DPS strategy is by far the most amazing thing. I love you so much now. Oh, you are the best person ever.
Hey, Dargan. Your B-side. That? Which one did you have?
I don't know. Exile, I think. I don't think it
matters.
Wait, it doesn't matter.
My Marcus.
Oh, it doesn't matter for us, right?
You guys are not going to get the praise anymore. Someone, yes. Someone moved. Oh, yes. Don't move. No, Marcus.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
So are we pulling roughly parallel to where C is?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, EA. Wait, hold on. What side did you want me to be on? Did you want
A side?
A side. The right facing the steamroller.
Okay.
To the right hand side, so you won't necessarily be on A or the other side. But you've got to use your hands.
If you want to be on letters and the other team is no letters, I can do that.
Okay.
If it would be easier.
Okay, yes.
Okay, so we are on the letters, and Ray and Lisa are on the letter side.
Okay.
Right. Dragon or Liquid, which one of you are pulling?
I am open.
Liquid is pulling.
For now.
I'm going to deploy,
I probably
so...
should pull, but...
How many seconds countdown are you giving me, Liquid?
15, I think, is my countdown.
Okay.
What I'm saying? Nope, 10 seconds. You want 15?
10 is fine. I'll just deploy now. Count.
Woo, that is loud.
Sorry, hang on, let me adjust that.
Okay, so I'm gonna
single chest stack and spread. I'm stuck in here.
No, not that. I'm okay.
I didn't know if it was off me or not. I was scared.
Why do you trust?
I was scared.
Whoa.
The next mechanic is out now.
Oh, I'm moving too soon.
And then get ready for Blighted.
Okay.
Single charge. Come in. And there'll be an ad. Follow the ad.
Nope.
I've got switched.
He stepped down.
Oh, avoid the center. Avoid the center.
Wait, what? That was a little weird.
Erase Soren.
No, it's the second trap after the. Okay, I'm sorry. My
oh.
I was thinking, wait, wasn't I supposed to grab it by now? That's why I switched out of fucking sword. My bad. I
fell
a bit off. Now
it's
gonna
pray you. Center. I'll get a reprojector.
Thank you.
Ray.
I don't know where to go. I'm sorry. Someone's
Make, just make sure you don't cross anyone else.
I did not.
I saw
this one's
game and I was like, I didn't go the way.
In 10 seconds.
Alright, yours will be up before mine.
Double charge, in, the now. Stay in, wait until they're in.
And I'm about.
I got swished. Come in again. And it should be steamroller based, I think. Maybe he'll do another tank buster. Right, I don't know when it pushes.
It pushes at 60.
Ah, right. Boop.
Mm-hmm. There we go.
Okay.
It can push before.
On your side, okay?
I go A side. I don't think it matters since we're not leaning.
I don't think, yeah, it doesn't matter to us.
Oh.
Oh,
sorry, I should be calling Steamroller. I've got you looking.
No, that was me not looking at the thing.
Oh shit.
Ooh,
oh, what
Ray,
the
that
fuck?
Was nasty. Rages. Try and put your praise on the side, please.
Yeah.
I try to run mine back to where you were. is that a good thing or bad thing?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. LB.
I got vanilla.
I haven't really watched anything on this next phase.
Okay, the first thing
but
that's coming up is a tank buster.
Oh,
I think,
right.
We might push it, I don't know. It's, this fight pushes really stupidly, so I don't know, like, half the things that happen in it.
Yeah, tank bastards.
Someone else
tank
is
buster?
Hate, though.
Oh, please, let's step on that button.
Oh. Stepped on that.
Make sure you get
stay
in.
Out of sight.
Ah!
Oh, button.
Someone.
Yeah.
This is
I
triple charge,
to...
in, then out, then back in again. Stay in, stay in.
And
up
and
out.
Now stack.
That was too close.
That hurts.
Nope. Yeah.
Oh.
They didn't have enough people for the stack.
Yeah.
We have big people.
Yeah, he can trigger them, you can trigger them, and the adds that show later can trigger them.
Well, yeah, I would have moved. I guess the liquid should have realized that if it died, I would have had 8.
I'm so triggered.
So, a single charge, add a pierce, you, one person takes the boss, which will always be
the
thingy things,
the
other person grabs the app, move downwards with the app towards the south, is that south? No, that's north, sorry. Move towards north.
Yeah.
Lace, can you do the buttons for that part?
I've never done it, so I don't really know the timing of it. I guess once you guys are in position, I can make a run for it.
Mm-hmm.
Time to learn.
And just hope I make it back in time. Oh, you know what? I'm sorry. I'm thinking of the something moon crops one. The one where you have to trigger the spikes for it. But yeah, that one I can handle the button for.
Okay. So, for that part there, one tank takes the boss and kind of moves it along the edge. It doesn't matter which edge it is. But the idea is we're going to use the icicle button to slow it down as it does the spinny thing, stay out of range because it does like a hell of a lot of damage. The other tank has got the ad and they will pull the ad kind of to in the center-ish but away from the spinny main boss. And that pulls itself and we have to avoid the cleave obviously. that keep on pulling itself, and we have to kill it pretty fast. Icicles will trigger whilst we're doing that, so everyone needs to get out of the sides as well. Once that ad is down, then we back on the boss. There is a tank buster there, and then there's a move called Gold Moon something or other. During this part, everyone needs to come. The boss is going to jump, like here. Lace will run, sprint down the other end and trigger the button. Everyone needs to come and stack here because I need to do an ad load deployment, and there'll be heavy damage. The spikes will come appear partway through, so if you are not there in time, you will probably die. So once that the big AoE happens, either a single charge or blighted will happen. It's usually single charge from my experience, and it's almost always a stack in, so get ready to run to the boss.
Okay.
We will die to this a lot. This is probably the trickiest part of the fight.
Okay.
Yep.
So, by the way, I have a question, right? They, for example, are in the tank. I have hate, and I've got to move him along the edge. I'm moving him along the edge, but someone's popping icicles. How do I dodge icicles?
Up out for the icicles, and
you quickly duck into the center, essentially.
Okay. Is it so? And is there
if the tank gets hit? If the tank gets hit with icicle, it's not so bad. Because we're healing you anyway, so it just means that EA gets to do less DPS.
Is there a specific reason why we have to keep moving again?
Yeah, because if you don't keep moving, he will slice
Cleave
you.
He uses that cyclone shit.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, I'm good now. In my
head. Ow.
I'll be fine once I see it. That's the biggest thing, is that I haven't seen it.
I missed. And it missed again. Alright, never mind.
Doesn't want to get hit by you, buddy.
I guess
not. Let's have some, no?
Stack!
Okay.
And get ready to spread out.
Oh, Liquid. Let's go.
No, I move in so he jumps on me. Then I move back out, so he stays in the same place.
Alright.
I'm weird.
Come in to help with heals. Oh, I crit led you.
No damage.
Pop all over.
I had EA with me. First. No need.
Lace, I normally don't heal any of the rush drops, but if you need me to heal, then I should prepare for it more. The next
any
mechanic
of the,
is in and out.
Any of the what's?
Tank busters. I don't heal those.
Oh, no, I can handle that.
Okay. Sorry, I got you.
I know I was out of the way of
Blighted.
What?
Oh.
I got him.
Oh man, he's single.
Shit. That was my fault. I'm sorry. Yeah, I was pushed over it. Sorry. I thought the green was out for some reason. That was my fault.
Dragon, how'd that go one more time? I didn't quite catch it. That's good.
That's bullshit. That was bullshit.
I heard you scream in a while.
If you think this is bullshit, see, wait until you get to A11S.
Oh god.
No fucking way. Lag. Did you know that Greg Fortune asked Blizzard, why can't I quit on playing Diablo 2? Also, challenging, exciting, and horribly addictive, said Newsweek.
Diablo 2?
Yeah.
Hmm.
What it says on the back of the battle chest.
Oh, look.
And also, that, sorry, that was my bad. I should be discussing strategy whilst we're actually doing the fight.
Okay. Sure you can.
Check. Group up for deployment, please.
Sick nasty mantra with that.
Sick
nasty. Get some of that, right? You're a champion.
Spread
it out.
Jones comes down. Next mechanic is Prey.
I might.
First. Next mechanic is in and out.
I really hope I don't DC. I had my GCDs just reset on me twice.
Yeah, same here. It's quite annoying. Shh.
Oh.
There it is.
It's weird that my screen, it feels like I'm moving on my screen, and then it's just like
I got Sarn.
Everybody, it's like still.
Ever. Sorry, I missed this in the chat. Oopsies. Vanilla. Dalia, please.
Oh shit. Oh wow. Did you lag to get up, Diego? Yeah, I even like to get up. That's fucking
Whoa.
Bullshit.
Ooh.
That's me.
Yeah, it's usually the ad will be dead by then, so.
I don't have a.
It's
no.
Alright, we'll wipe.
You're changing the
plot. Sword called it, dude, what the fuck? I am gonna die right now.
I knew it, dude, when people started holding still. Like, I'm moving fine on my end, but, like, things just hold still.
Yeah, the rubber banding, yeah, I did fucking need hope on that, I know what you mean, man.
We'll see. A couple more pulls. If it stays really consistent, though, I'll try to reset something real quick.
Yeah. Fucking Ray.
Can't have those kind of problems. Oh, I see, yeah.
Do I have the DC sitting on the top of me?
I see, so he gets a tether, and then he'll be whirling Barbarian into your face until you hit him with the spikes. Or the ice trap.
You got sunscreen too, Lex?
Ah, yes.
That's
sorry,
like, yes, I play with a white mage again. That means I don't have to cross stone skin anymore.
It's alright, I was trying to get up to speed with something. Never mind, I'm focused.
No worries. Okay. Ready check, and. Whoops, that is not my ready check. Ready check, and stat for deployment. Right.
The black mage does not want
it. Black mages never want my deployment. Fine. Liquid mage for you. Countdown, please.
Don't
be ready.
He's trying to center himself, alright? He needs to focus.
He needs to be zen.
He needs to be zen.
I don't know if that connected or not.
Spread. Come in. Next mechanic is Prey. Tankbuster?
I'm on it.
Varist? Next mechanic is In and Out. Blighted next. Oh, when I saw that heavy shot, you know. Scared for you, man. Add.
Fuck, I should have saved truth and type resistance.
I think it's Prey or Tankbuster. It's the fake out trap next. Do not go into the center. Nope.
But I wanna dodge it.
Okay. Pray.
Don't do it.
I'm gonna move him a little bit closer. So they
next thing will be single charge and into steamroller.
Did my flaming arrow get put down? Am I lagging?
Oh, you did not.
Double charge.
Out.
Everyone get out. In.
No.
Oh, jeez.
I got you.
Sorry.
Double moving.
Please don't.
Have mercy.
Now, the DPS is a lot higher this time. It's like 60% down.
Sorry, the last time I did this, we pushed this so hard that we didn't see half of this base. So I go, what the hell's next? Steamroller? Where the hell's a steamroller?
Steamroller.
Okay, on to your letters. Is your vanilla?
Everyone else is doing the number one.
Hey!
I'm sorry, Vanilla, you're special.
Yes, I am.
Wow, that still hit you really hard, even with a stone storm.
That's alright. The AoE damage hasn't come out for a while. Steamroller's at half?
Oh.
Look out, Ray.
I got green.
I gotta pass it to somebody.
Oh, here.
To anyone.
Here.
Alright, thank you. Wait, go back.
Yeah,
go back.
Limit break steamroller. Limit break steamroller, please. Watch out for the thing.
We got another one. You want two?
Sorry, Lace, that was my fault. I thought we dropped a phrase out in the back, so that's why I was moving back there.
No, I dropped mine. I dropped mine in the back first.
It's on you. I'm gonna leave it on you, man.
Yeah, leave it on me.
We can't recover from this anyway, but we can at least practice this part. Okay, first thing is a tank buster, then triple charge. I got some casters. 10
we
seconds.
Pull it off again. Wait, hold on. It's not ready yet.
No, it's
It's this move.
the tank buster in.
Tank buster.
Ow.
Okay, next thing is the triple charge.
That's in.
Stay in.
Out.
And then out and back in there.
And then stack.
Okay, wait. Now out.
Then
back in again. Good job. Okay, next thing will be another single charge. And we will follow him and then kill the ad.
Oh!
Whoops!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you just go. It's the bird.
Follow it.
Fuck! Yeah, you don't want him running right down the middle.
He's done every single puzzle,
and
he's like, I want all of these.
So, you
oh,
see
yeah.
how the... See?
Shut
so
yeah.
it extends to someone, and it does a big spiraling
that's
to take it along the edge.
That's all you.
Yeah, that's me.
All you. Oh,
tank.
You can have the
tank grabs the edge.
Get in there.
Dude, so you called it early too, man. You're like, watch dude when I start waiting. I'm gonna start lagging. Watch. Watch.
I know I should say it, but I feel it. What the early run?
You feel it in your bones. You feel it in the DPS, huh?
I can
take
my nap
come
through too for the
combo.
Fucking liquid. Oh, I lost it.
What? What?
He's like, oh my god, I need to get out of here. Oh, I killed Mace. Oh, I need to get to the front. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
You just need to drop your prey to the side. The healers will drop it to the back since we're already standing there. But there's
dude,
heaps of room.
I ran back there right on top of Lady Taylor.
Why'd you give me this?
Hey,
at least you dropped something here, man.
Ooh, I haven't been eating food. I'm back.
Oh, food.
Man, no wonder we're not making pushes.
Oh my god, you're seriously gonna blame it all on EA? She is a healer.
You to eat food. This is some intense mothering here. Right?
Yeah, why don't you just like do what penguins do? Just DPS the boss to 1% and then feed it to us. We don't even have to think about it.
I've already done that. I speedrun it. Now I'm vomiting up instructions to you. Oh, crit load. 10-second pull, please.
We hit song now.
Stack.
Back.
And remember to spread right after the damage hits.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Whoops.
Trying to figure out the distance.
Come in to make your healer's lives easier. Pray on liquid.
No, I don't have it.
Pull it off.
Hobble.
Oh, I've got swift.
Hobble,
not.
Get ready for tank buster.
Hobble, cooldown fucking went
next
off.
Next thing
little
is
bitch.
The in and out trap. Out and in trap, rather. Re-protecting the clip.
Alright.
Alright. Stabilized. Ooh. Get ready for blighted. Single charge and add.
Huh? Fucking I got in.
Please make sure that
yeah, he has got to be turned around.
That is death.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah, Jesus.
Oh, it's it. I think you got the.
Everyone, whoever, someone,
this is. Help! And this thing is the fake out trap. Remember to stay out the center. Nope. Yes.
Ew.
Right. Stay out, dragon's way.
Yeah, make sure you're not in the way of that.
That's also make sure dragon doesn't put it in everyone's way. Fucking dickhead.
Yes, please.
That would be appreciated. Double charge next, is it?
Yep, yep, double charge. Out.
Out and in. Get out.
And in.
And in.
God.
What? I'm not going to spring up the cover.
Fucking.
Come in.
Single charge. In.
Single charge.
What a shocking development.
Oh, yeah. No, Mechlin, please don't start this.
What do you mean start?
Uh-oh.
I am the OG.
I probably did that. No.
Actually, you're right, Mech. Dragon is the OG when it comes to
the
knock.
On your correct side as the phrase come out.
You know what really... Oh, shit. I accidentally changed my hotbar, but... Alright, there we go.
Game roller is about to...
I've already forgotten what I was going to say.
Oh, sweet lord. Whenever that thing pushes me back, your fire puddle, like, disappears.
Don't worry, he's got this. Ray, please go onto your side.
Yes.
I'm dead.
Uh-oh, damn. I need someone to pick up the prey on me.
I got it, yeah.
You ran it for me.
Are you gonna deliver it back to her?
Don't
pick it up here.
No.
Come back a bit. The steamroller's
in. Oh, hello!
Oh,
it's like I know.
Look what this dumbass is gonna run in there. Put something in
No.
Still need a beat for this?
You'll be fine without it.
We'll be fine without it.
So, I'm having to heal a bit more than usual, so I'm getting a bit mixed up. Ooh, vanilla died.
Yeah, I died right at the end. Sorry.
Okay. Best thing, Tank Buster. Please look after the tank.
I got him.
I'm gonna have to pop a potion to give me. Yeah.
Triple charge?
It's out. Spread.
Out, then spread. Spread when you go out. Spread.
Spread.
Nellian.
I wasn't in time. I had to.
Like, these guys are gonna run back in, aren't they?
It was in, but spread. See, in my mind, I was like, being there, spread out, but I could DPS the boss by
one.
I was spread out.
The same thing. I'm like,
and if any of the other melees tries to do the same thing, they're gonna die, and I'm gonna be a tank, so I'm fuck!
What?
Yeah, we're clearly the best.
I know my static. I really know my static.
You can't kill me.
I saw, like,
love
all
me.
Of the melees take, like, a few steps in, and I was like, no, don't you dare.
It's
and then it's all retreated back on your side.
I can't even kill you.
Like,
this is
going.
I'm a big old guy, and you gotta get out of the way. Not enough space.
That's progress, though. So we can steamroller without the river this time. Yeah, well, you're the black mage. You don't want to move.
He's like, I like this mechanic. I don't have to move.
Yeah, for some reason, I don't know why, but it's like when, I don't know, it's like, I don't know how, but it's like something clicked out of 14 and I couldn't move when she said, okay, now everyone in. I was like, what the fuck? What's going on? Why can't I move? And then I saw, you know how 14, whenever you have it up, it's white out if you tabbed out of it or whatever. No, I don't know what happened.
Roller, please.
Okay, ready, check. And stack for deployment.
Oops.
Countdown on Adler.
Ugh.
Song though.
Spread after damage hits.
It totally messed up my open though for sure.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, spread. Yeah, there we go.
Oh my god.
Mid to help with healing. Prey on liquid. Tankbuster. Next mechanic is outrunning. Soren, live!
Wow, you took a lot more damage that time than normal.
That's
anything.
Because I didn't heal that time.
A double whammy.
Oh, yeah. I didn't pop anything. I'm just like, I'm sick of not having anything to pop for my fucking berserk stack, so I'll just hold game this one. Fuck this.
Get ready for blushes. You people scare me. Single charge.
Make sure that ad's turned around.
Oh.
Button's been pressed.
Get out
the middle.
Get out the middle.
Up.
Get out the middle. You're right.
I was trying to figure out what the middle was.
Was that me that pressed the button though? I got pushed.
Yes.
I know that. Okay.
You stepped on the button and you were the only person who died to it as well.
Awesome.
I was hit by it.
Instant karma.
Instant justice.
I need a minute, but Nugget got called. Let's just check and see what she's doing.
Uh-oh.
Wait, did I just jump in the door?
Why is the thing still here?
What the fuck?
I may have raised.
Oh my god.
Everyone's like, wait, what's going on here?
Unlearned.
hype music.
Is Alexander music in the hype next to you?
Ironically, I'm listening to Pokemon opening.
That's too hype.
Okay, wait!
I'm gonna take off this shit off the wire, but just in case it's sucking up
shit. Oh! There's no.
Oh.
I believe you, those are only like a half day.
Wait, what?
Mr. Chase, you're
saying. I really have to solo here this time. I think it's very doable to solo here. Because there's really not that much damage.
Base is like, you're welcome, backs out, come back on your scene if you got so.
Well, the problem is we need raises.
Yeah.
Since people keep dying. And we need more DPS for the solo heal because you can skip like.
We'll just go four
pretty much every tank. I think you can skip every tank buster but one or two.
Wow.
Not in time, so maybe next time.
Yeah, that guy is your DPS is felt that I'm dying to that tank buster. Right? 100%.
Do
I want more from you, Scarborough. Show me what those two strength accessories really mean, alright?
It's gonna come down to
them. That's just making up for my lack of playtime recently.
Sorry about that. I had to go get a cup of milk because my acid reflux is bothering me.
Tell me why they call you Gundam Master 72.
Excuse me?
Not as good as Gundam Master 71, but...
See, if all of the DPS do, like, more than 2,400 DPS, then we'll be fine.
Yeah, guys, jeez.
Oh. Good on it.
You're just missing, like, 20 eye levels.
Alright, let me go download what the best in again, so...
Yeah, let me just...
I'm gonna pull an extra 10% out of my ass. I hate it that they didn't make it free anymore. I just got a little bit of a boost.
It's cheap though, it's fucking cheap. I'm
definitely thinking of that. I'll do it.
Yeah, now that work is up and going.
I paid like $12 for half a year.
Not bad. I'll definitely do it then.
Yeah, they really dropped the prices on I think I use Ping Zapper. They really dropped the prices on that.
Countdown on deployment.
And it makes you like buy it again after every time it ends, so it's not subscription based, which is good.
After this move, I'll give you song.
Other than mashing the button madly.
How do you use what consistently?
Charge?
Pots.
Stack.
Ah.
Remember to spread when... Yeah, spread.
Oh. Okay.
Sorry, I can't talk and move at the same time.
You're fine, babe.
Aim for heals, next mechanic is prey, on the good. And then tank fast on dragon.
And I'm palm ganging this one, so.
First. Next mechanic is up and in.
Fuck! Sorry. Microphone muted.
I didn't switch.
1 second.
Yeah, I learned not to use push to talk there.
I got hit by that too for some reason.
Yeah, if you use push to talk, it can count. sometimes.
Wow.
The Addis tether,
what?
Please pull it away. Addis tether, that's not good.
Budgeting. Yeah.
You need to pull it further away, sorry.
No, I was trying to. Because I usually stay in short all throughout the entire thing, but I'm having a bit of trouble.
You want me to save the Shadewalker instead of using it at the beginning, man?
In
the beginning, but I don't have it up during that part. Like, it's a few seconds away.
Yeah, actually, that works out a little bit better.
Okay. I'll save it for the ad then, so.
Microphone activated. No, you can't mash the E8. No.
Wait, what?
She can't become a mashed potato.
That's like the best kind of potato.
I know, but no, we don't need her mashed.
Mashed potato.
Mashed potato with butter. Ugh.
And garlic?
Nah, just butter. Just get a big slab of it. Put it right in the middle. Let it melt. Oh.
Yeah, with enough DPS, you only get 2 Goblin Rush jobs.
I want all the rush.
Nope.
I'm not sure what
them.
To
do. I made the mistake of sleeping instead of eating.
What?
I'm a little bit hungry as well after my swim. I'm also a bit tired.
How hot is it there?
It's a comfortable 32 degrees or so.
Oh, 32! They're swimming in 32 degree heat. What? That's
it's
freezing.
It's beautiful.
That's freezing.
That's
got it.
That's Celsius, right? Just in terms of.
Yeah.
It's got to be, I got chills just in 32. It's got to be like at least above 41 or 42 for me to get in the water.
Really?
Yeah, because like it's just it's cooler and like less effort to stay inside under the air conditioner than to go outside.
Oh my god!
Being in the sun, water.
But I was doing lap swimming.
Boring,
if it's too hot, then it's really, really hot, and that's not pleasant. Get ready for single charge spread. And come in. Watch out for the buttons. Stop interrupting my Miasma. That was directed at the boss. I always forget to time it properly. Next one, can I make a spray on the clip? And Tank Buster on Dragon.
I got a leech in time. Okay, I did.
Next mechanic is out and in.
During the cast. Because I'll be using home game.
Okay.
Get ready for the thing.
That might count against me.
What?
What?
Oh no!
I just triggered it.
That's really close to that up button. Yeah.
All my last straight on Ray.
Oh, I might be in trouble here.
Oh shit. Yeah, I just saw that.
Don't kill me, please. I'm alive. Ooh.
Fake out mechanic? Don't go into the center. Don't go into the center. No. Yes. Next mechanic is double charge or something? Oh, no, sorry, Craig. It's alright for you to take a bit of damage there. It's just so long as you won't die to the next AoE. I should have a spring dawn up there, anyway. Double charge, outburst.
And in.
Oh, hey,
two,
I thought I timed it right. That hurt.
Oh.
I got him.
Swift.
Okay.
To your respective
Ooh.
Size DPS.
Crit low, baby. Scar popping that pot. Go, baby.
There it
is. Go, baby.
Watch out for Cinderella.
I lose one GCD and it prevents me from getting that fucking third belt plate.
I was about to assassinate you.
That was way better, guys. That pot's good.
Yeah,
a little bit of pot went along.
Where the pot's at, guys? Come on.
Okay, so you're tanking the boss because you're going to take a tank faster next.
I'm liquid.
Triple charge.
I left it on my retain.
Poison pots, you guys? No.
Poison pots.
First.
Watch that button too when we do the.
Yeah.
Let's say, Scubby, you're awfully close to that button, dude.
In.
Then out, then in, okay? Watch for the button.
Out. Now stack.
In. Good job, guys. Single charge next.
And then it's Garen.
And it's at time, yeah.
We go straight for the ads,
get
right?
Ready for the jump.
So an ad comes up on that phase as well.
Yeah. Oh, there's the ad.
Back and ball.
Gee, that's a fast single charge.
Fuck you, Jesus.
That's fucking jeez. I did.
Do not spin.
Ow.
Yeah. Spinny.
Sure, that hurts.
I've got a question. So, where would I take that at there?
You want to bring him to the outside.
The ad can take down south or north, sorry, I can't remember which way we're facing. Basically, you're going to the far side as far as possible, making sure that it's facing away from us, whilst
yep.
Liquid is on the opposite side and dragging the spinny boss around. But
right.
We want
so
to...
So if Liquid's running
so
to where
we
are
path,
now,
we
I'm
want...
running to the other side.
You're both going towards the same direction. You're just
right.
On opposite sides of the thing.
Okay.
Yeah, and you kind of... So Liquid's one will move slower. If the boss is, say, starting at around C with the jump, then we want to be around here-ish by when it starts to do the cleave, and we'll all stack behind here. Then you need to run kind of diagonally into here because someone will press the icicle button.
Alright.
We'll be on the opposite side though, so just mirror that. Yeah.
I will be killing you all at least four times.
Yeah. This is a really visual part, so don't worry. We will die a lot.
I'll just YOLO it and then you tell me what I did wrong.
Yeah, okay. I have a lot of things to watch there. Yeah, okay. So how about, Liquid, you be on the lesser side, and Dragon, you be on the non-lesser side. So
what if I want the lesser side?
You won't screw these things up. Okay, Dragon, you're on the lesser side, and Liquid, you're on the non-lesser side.
I don't actually want the lesser side.
Kick this guy.
you can stuff a peer up your mouth.
Can I have like the other ends, the spiky ends over here, the barricade? Can I have this side?
We won't be on this side, but you have to go that way because the boss will jump here.
Well, can I have the one up the other end then?
What?
We're both going to end up on that end.
Okay.
I'm a bit confused by what you want.
Because there's two sides, but it's a rectangle, so it has four sides, so don't worry about it.
Okay. So when that phase finishes, the phase before that jump finishes, we probably want to be tanking closer to here, otherwise we will all get wrecked when they try to chase the boss's single charge. Sorry, I forgot about that. Okay.
Yeah, Liquid, yeah.
Good job though, guys. Much improvement.
Mm-hmm.
Come and stack for your beautiful deployment.
The hell of a part, Scott. Do I have enough hold down?
Dragon.
No, I don't want it.
I'll chase him around.
Okay.
Oh, if you still want, I could trade you this Draco part.
Okay. We're gonna be pushing too hard. Come on.
You don't want Brace Faster?
Yeah. I don't want Dragon not, you know, eating the tank cluster.
Shut up. And it's feels weird not using Shade Walker.
Right? Sorry.
Single charge stack. And spread.
Almost gave it to you out of habit, dude. Just a little bit. Oh my god.
And remember to come back in to help with heals. Ready?
Oh no.
God
oh
damn
no.
it, Liquid,
oh
no.
Nice. Then a crit load shoot. Least necessary crit load. Ooh, I liked back there. Next mechanics out and in.
In a very awkward spot.
Next mechanics blighted, be careful.
And one more.
That was the scariest one more single charge I've ever heard, Liquid. Make sure the ad isn't facing us. Good job.
I probably should run the other one. Meta.
Tankbuster. Next mechanic is the fake out trap. Don't be fooled. No. Yes. I should probably shot call that in a more sensible fashion.
Nah, that's fine. Sorry. You're fine.
Next mechanic is double trash.
I thought you said double trash.
Switching mobile soon.
Out and in.
Yes, it is the double trash. Out. Yeah, I'm lag spike. I'm sorry.
Alright, I got you.
You were disconnected earlier before the pool. Let's have some. No. I don't want some.
I changed
my mind.
Sung, please, will you?
Okay.
I've always wondered, like, is your raise macro supposed to be an old chat? An old chat, but say chat?
No, I changed it to that a while back because somebody wanted to see it.
Oh, okay.
I never changed it back.
I honestly forgot.
Oh, jeez.
You sound scared, Liquid.
It hurts.
There is home gang, man. I'll just DPS while I'm in
the corner. Can you try it?
Oh, that's bullshit. Can you, like, not get knocked back if you use Tempered Will?
You know what, I'm gonna try.
He would do that, wouldn't he?
What did he push you into?
No, I didn't push me into anything. Like, I went to place prey where I normally would be targeting.
It's like an annoying thing. Oh, okay. That's gonna be a little bit. Oh, it's okay.
I just wanted to try to push
you.
Again. Fucking idiot.
I got slipped.
Oh, sorry, I already got him.
Oh, sorry. I'm good for MP vanilla.
Okay.
Steamroller.
Massively lagging though.
This is the last one, right?
Yeah, it is.
You just want to
give it all
liquid.
Got,
can you provoke it right now?
Uh oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
You guys got it.
Go away, go!
Sorry, I need to switch my connection.
Okay.
No problem.
Should we reset the game?
No.
Not the connection, just the game. Just to see what's happening.
Is it happening to Vanilla as well, or just you?
Sometimes it's between both of us, and then sometimes it just...
No, I just know how to suck it up.
Oh,
yeah, is that why your DPS is still under everybody?
Yeah.
Oh,
damn.
Ouch.
You're under fucking dragon right there.
Yeah, I died.
Sorry, I'll put up more slash and debuffs.
Wants to throw something at me.
Oh. Yeah, I might need a 10-minute break in between timers. Get something to eat, just a sandwich or something. Just go buy some like pills, like birth control pills or something, and put them in these bottles and sell them off. You want some, pingers, mate?
I'll buy some.
And some pingers? Fucking, I think it was Maytan came up to me one day, I was at like AFK in the corner, but I was there. He was like, oh, what are you doing over hidden away in this corner? And I'm just like, doing some shady business. Wanna buy some pingers, mate? Like, what? I don't know what pingers are. And I'm just stood there. And he's like, I looked them up. This is naughty, I don't want any pingers.
Hey, Dragon, was it you that was talking about Tim Tams?
No.
Hmm.
Why?
I don't know, Tim Tams and how we're missing out because we don't have them here.
You are.
Let me know when I'm out place.
Yeah, nice. They're pretty amazing.
Yeah, they are pretty amazing.
The mate found a better way of sending them, where you can like mass send them for like way cheaper.
Yeah, you should send me some again, but the white chocolate ones.
I'll use this website. What website was it, mate?
Simply Australian, I think.
Simply Australian.
Oh, let's have a look.
Cause you know, like the white chocolate one, the white. The white chocolate Tim Tams, they're gone the same day I opened the box.
Aussie, no, Aussie. Zed, you fucking dickhead.
I know.
Emphasis. What are you doing?
He got so triggered when Philip said I see.
Alright, here we go. I can send you 54 white Tim Tam biscuits for $34 US.
Yes. No, hey, he said vanilla.
I'll probably just send you like also four individual packets. It's only $7 US.
No, but I want 54 of them.
What is this? This is interesting.
What's what?
This site.
Lice.
Just buy
lice.
Just a bunch of Australian candies and drinks and shit. There's a kangaroo items.
Kangaroo harvested items.
Okay, a kangaroo scrotum wine opener.
Yeah, hey guys, you want a kangaroo scrotum coin pouch?
Yo, that's.
I've seen people in Darwin have those hanging from their cars.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, dude, a kangaroo paw back scratcher. Back scratcher!
With the claws on those kangaroos, they'd really get an itch.
Oh, they don't sell Ugg boots. Do you guys have Ugg boots over there?
You mean ugly boots?
Ugg boots, not Ugg boots.
Those things are hideous.
Yeah, but...
we have a nice pair of Ugg boots. They're quite...
Yeah, I need to get a pair of Ugg boots for the coming winter. Fucking... Oh.
You should get them fantails. And caramello koalas.
You're on sale. Or cheaper, I suppose, on sale. Shapes. chomp bars, there's dream chocolate.
No, more Tim Tams.
What's a Nesquik?
No, I already have Nesquik.
Cadbury Curly Whirly.
This dude is
but
that
vanilla.
Means liquid.
I see Nesquik, my taste.
And lace.
I see.
Aussie? Like as an Ozzy Osbourne?
Nom, liquid.
Oh. I ran out of food, I'm gonna eat this meringue.
Okay. Countdown on deploy.
You didn't run out of food? What? That's the appearance right there.
No.
Prejudice parsnips.
You baited me.
It's not going to help you out. You want to find a
way. I always need food. What is that sticky stuff on my keyboard? What the fuck?
Oh, was your brother in there?
Yo, what the fuck is going on?
Get ready for some gold charge.
Can I just get a song now?
It's Fred. Got it.
Oh shit, my back of my ear is itchy.
Next thing is praying.
Ow! Is it shit crit me?
Tankbuster.
Oh. Gotta run, guys.
Next thing is out the
in. Oh, they know. They know about the sticky stuff.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
you have black light, dude.
I do, actually.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
Whatever you don't
do. Oh, Lord.
Is this your tanks? These are your tanks.
Oh, please do not count that. Okay. Alright.
Single charge.
Single charge with add. Next one is the fake out trap. Don't go into the center.
Nope.
Yes. It's like the Yip-Yip aliens. They used to terrify me so much when I was a kid. Pray. Were you checking?
Don't do it. Not like this.
You're so scared of it. You don't actually have to run that far, you know.
Hey, motherfucker, that thing was chasing me. Alright.
Next thing, Johnny Judge. Out.
Then in. Alright, now in.
Sorry.
Good job.
Stop moving.
Oh, you piece of fuck.
Too afraid to speak.
Right, I got both my fill cleaves, I'm happy.
Oh.
I sit here in pacification.
So you should push to the steamroller soon, look for your side.
No, you still got pushed with temporary healing.
Fucking shitty ass paladin, what are you good for then?
I don't know. I had no idea.
I can do it.
What's happening now? Beautiful.
Oh my god,
right,
I'm not even
attacking. Tanking, get ready for attack cluster.
Fuck me.
This is a good place to bait. Remember now that you can touch the buttons, so do not touch the buttons, please. I mean, like, if you touch them, they will press.
You touch the buttons, that's all I heard.
So we're supposed to touch the buttons?
So
triple charge? In,
it's in,
then out, then in.
Alright, out.
Oh.
That's that.
Good job.
Oh, no. Oh, no, I made it. Okay.
Whoa, you're so lucky that you did not get that. Get ready for the jump. We will follow, and there will be an ad.
This is your ad, right?
Yeah, it's my ad.
Wait, what letters? Was I getting letters or was I not getting letters? I don't remember anymore.
Go letters. Your mind always goes empty.
Follow. Alright,
take him away.
Oh, no,
oh,
that's
shit.
I got you.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Not like this.
Why do the ad and the boss look so similar?
They're different colors.
Are they? I can't tell.
I want to say, like, one is kind of more transparent-y looking.
Strike box and one is called strike ducks.
The ad is the glowing one.
Yeah. There you go. Glowing. Why did I say transparent-y?
We're in
that formal pool. How many times are we going to do?
This one, like,
I
doing,
like,
right?
How dragon picks exactly
one and
the worst time to die.
Hey, shut
what?
Up, alright,
buddy.
Well, see, I panicked because I'm like, I should not be facing them because they're gonna get. So I tried to be inside this.
Oh,
the group up.
I was trying to face
the boss away.
Yeah.
That didn't work.
I forgot to tell
you.
Oh,
no, it doesn't.
You have enough
it doesn't
time.
Play for a bit.
Yeah, you have enough time to dodge the single charge. And then run out.
Alright.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I should have.
No, it's alright. I probably should have assumed that I'm retarded.
No, I didn't know about that about the first ad, so don't worry about it, man. I fell for the same thing.
Okay.
Fucking Mechlin.
Fucking
so,
Mechlin.
So remember, the ad is Docs. And he's glowy.
You know what? I don't think there's been a single boss where I've read the name of, like, past the first word.
That is true.
Ever. Of all time, no boss ever. Not even exaggerating.
Okay, then remember that he's glowy?
He's glowy. Alright.
Yes.
You got that, huh?
He also will not have a giant grey mark floating over his single charge.
You fuck. Colorblind fuck.
Yes, or faded. There we go. Pills are good.
Okay, countdown on deployment.
A mark just for me. Beloved.
Yeah, I think Ray's description is better. Faded is a more apt. Transparent is definitely wrong.
I wish I could share your ley lines, Ray. Give me your spell speed. Get ready for single charge and it's red.
Can I get something up?
Remember to.
I gave it to you. Sorry, Ray.
Damn, no.
This might be just a little bit painful.
Just because his description was better, you didn't have to fucking kill him.
No, I'm right.
That's fine. Okay, Ray, I will look after Ray and Vanilla, okay?
Okay.
You look after Tanks.
You don't need to worry about me too much here, Nice.
I'll worry about you, bro.
Well, you don't even need to heal me to full HP there, you just let me hit Deacon's DPS.
Next mechanic is in and out. I mean, out and in, sorry.
That's what I
always call that wrong.
Stop moving.
Wait, one more.
One time you don't die to that.
Single charge.
Single charge with add.
Wait, did his marker just go away?
Yes,
I got rid of it.
Oh, okay.
And bust down.
Fake out.
Don't go in the center. No, 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 no. Yes. Next mechanic is prey. Sorry.
Look out! Look out!
You killed him! You bastard!
Sorry, I should have been moved slightly.
Everyone else but you.
Double charge.
In
the
like worst time is this.
Can I just get a song?
No.
Now out.
Are you? Lot.
I'm gonna try to slow cast raise you.
Be okay.
You just heard it.
I did already. That's why I was like, worst time to fucking use it.
Someone will need to be my partner.
One of the things.
Right. I will.
I got 3 seconds on Swiftcast.
As I run into the fucking thing.
Yeah.
Because Vanilla is dead, we might have to LB.
Sorry.
Poppy, yay.
I got burned.
Look out.
It's okay, I got you, Vanilla.
Vanilla, you are on the wrong side.
Oh, next place.
Someone will be my partner.
Here,
I couldn't get myself in time for that.
Ah, no. Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
Yeah.
Oh,
thanks. Yeah, everyone's just sabotaging each other in this room, man. Nice. We're making progress, guys.
Look,
it's
he lives.
Awesome.
It's fine. See?
I was busy.
I freaking died in the process.
I was busy watching Sora, and I just didn't even watch the cast.
Yeah, dude, he got squished in
I just suicided instead.
Got this right.
Vanilla, you all right there?
My life's a bit different on my mobile connection, so it takes me a bit to get used to it.
We can do one more pull for practice.
Alright. After this, I gotta make a sandwich before we go back in.
Let's jack up for deployment, please. Countdown.
Why is my phone off the charger?
That's a good one.
Yep.
Hello. I didn't show you my tools. All of them.
I think that gives me an extra energy drain.
Thank you, John.
Get ready for a single charge. Spread. Remember to run in. That was after in.
Alright, don't worry about me, lad. Ignore me.
Tank buster. Followed by Alpha Nim. Followed by Blighted.
Oh, I didn't go.
Oh man, I hate this lag so much.
Bro, what do I do? What do I do?
Die.
Sorry about that.
No, it's my bad.
It's really annoying. I can't even take, like, half a second. I have to dodge immediately.
I didn't even, like, dodge way late. I registered way.
So what's the plan? We're gonna...
Yeah, we'll back out, just have a little bit of a break, and then we'll go back in.
We doing another timer, or half timer?
Another timer, but if people need to go before, then that's alright. But ultimately...
I'd like to do maybe an hour or so. Yeah.
That's fine. That's fine.
I have 400 milliseconds of ping.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
This is really hard.
That's what she said?
Alright, I'll be back.
Yes,
in
I did.
Okay. Thank you.
Diego, can you start getting our kids ready for bed, please? I need to buy more foods. I need to get some pots. And then I need to do this, and I need to do that.
You don't think I need to do that?
No, I don't think you do.
Damn.
My DPS is higher than you, bro.
Yes.
Be right back. Okay, I'm back.
Come back.
What's the highest pots called, EA?
Big Father?
The pots.
Supermax.
Supermax?
Don't buy no expensive pots.
Oh, shit.
Just buy the mega ones from Ishgard.
Supra. And there's no Supra Max Dexterity Potions.
Crack is fine, honestly. They're a pain to make.
I would like to, I wouldn't mind. I gotta use the bathroom, be right back.
Microphone muted.
Thank you.
love that I've had this hat for months and months, and people still occasionally ask me, EA, why do you have a turkey on your hat?
That's when you should turn the question around on him and say, why don't you have a turkey on your hat?
And I'm back.
Welcome back.
Hello.
Thank you.
Do you still have the turkey hat then? Is that for your scholar? I mean your...
Yeah.
The turkey hat. I
yeah.
Know you still had it.
Both my warrior and my scholar wear the turkey hat now.
All your classes should wear the turkey hat.
Yeah, I think it's become my thing now. I need to wear the turkey hat on every single class.
This isn't a bad thing. You hit 60.
No.
Wow. That's impressive.
Right? I want those so bad.
I kind of like the witch knuckles though for hilarity.
Wait, which? Oh my god, the knuckles?
Those do look fucking boss as fuck, those
guys. Right? Imagine that on a Rogue Gaiden.
Oh.
Because what you need to wield is another fifth pair of this. What's that super weird oxymoron?
There's a couple. One's like an Avenger something.
Mm-hmm.
The other one's
like Titanium. something.
No, there's one in particular I didn't know.
Beb.
Remixer.
I think there were 50 something.
Yep.
Looks super weird.
Have you ever tried to grow a beard, Soren? Or do you not
no.
have a face that can grow facial hair?
No, he has a face that can grow facial hair, but I will not allow him. Hey,
I'm
I
trying to grow,
Dragon
trying to grow
X, if you ever tried growing a beard.
Flowing one? It's not a flowing one, but it's just like a proper beard. And I just can't stand it. It's so annoying.
No, you get over it, dude. It's like it's itchy, right?
No, it's not itchy. It goes, like, it brushes against your lip. And, like, I'm so unused to it.
It's just one
Chuck Norris. Seriously, what the hell is this thing?
The best weapon.
What is it?
You said, wait.
I've never seen anything.
Those are
Mario
blocks. Those are Mario blocks.
They're not Titan weapons, they're just. I don't even know what this thing is.
Are they not Titan weapons? Are they not Titan weapons?
Yo, I wish the Titan weapons were like that.
Nope.
So rather than a piece of poop in the face.
Who are we missing? I'm not ready to.
I wish they redid the Titan weapons.
That's the.
Oh,
Titan.
I'm sorry. I had my,
You're right.
I had my HUD hidden.
I think
that's
Ray's
the Titan
here.
Weapon.
Yeah. Alright, we're good to go.
No.
Fuck that shit compared to the
next set of ads.
I mean, I can always just go with my default of making monkeys. Punching people with noodles.
Go. Maybe
you got a good.
Gotta send you the meds, bro.
Nah, those. Scub, I am willing. To like
to progress
struggle
through,
through A8. Is it A8? No. Is it
A8? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm willing to do it. I'm willing to do it just for you because they look fucking
oh,
dope.
Yeah, dude. The second I saw those, it was like, ooh. This
they
is
look so good.
This is
yeah,
endgame.
I'll take the bullet for you, fam.
Alright.
And the mount, probably. But the bullet mostly.
Yeah. I appreciate it.
Wait, what?
But does it matter where it hits you, or is it just...
literally pick up a bullet.
Well, I don't know. If it wounds me, if it's a mortal wound, if it's a mortal wound, then I want the mount, you know. But if it's just a leg or something, you can roll green. I'll let you roll green.
Food up.
I'm full.
Check my
food. Eat. Eat more fish. You will eat your fish and like it.
EA, you should draw a picture of your Lalafell climbing up Sorn and just stuffing fish in his mouth. I think that would be pretty funny and cute.
Okay, I'm on deploy.
Okay, she eat more of these pear pears. It's mushrooms.
Mushroom tip, right?
Oh, yeah, don't be a shade walker.
I forgot about that.
Shut up. I am streaming right now.
Oh,
shut up.
Yeah. You're 13.
Yeah, you can't say anything racist on stream,
cat?
You colorblind fuck.
Mushroom tip is racist.
And spread.
It's racist to other species of fungi.
I think I'm way too close to you.
I thought it was stacked. That's right. Me and Liquid can do this.
My freaking stack, stop.
You
don't
know,
no,
stack's
no,
good.
Not only did you took the bullet from him, took the free sliding from him, too.
Yeah, man, I got you, Scott. Don't worry. I need to focus.
Okay, faster. Next mechanic is at Linnea.
Yep.
Fuck. I got nervous. Sorry.
I felt like I was late, but never mind.
Blessed.
I might die.
Oh, Liquid is so fucking...
Nope.
Nope.
Fuck off.
Alright, I'm gonna be a man here later.
Single charge.
No, no, I'm sorry.
Little brains. Also, I'm sorry, I'm lag spiking again, but I don't know what's worse, lag spiking or constant terrible lag.
Best.
Oh no!
I got him. Couldn't get you in time. Sorry.
You're up, fam.
Out and in.
I was being a bit manly.
Watch out! Not in the center. Not in the center. Not in the center. Not in the center. Yes.
I need to get this thing off the lace.
Okay, dragon yours.
I got 4 seconds on Swift Cast. I'll get ready.
Damn, I don't have gold.
I would offer to play TP song, but I'm gonna be needing to play MP.
Oh, gotcha.
Thanks for the cover.
Click it off.
No, look, we take more of my.
Oh, we haven't picked the things up yet. I'm on the right facing the thing.
Me.
Oh, I fucked up. Song on.
Missed.
Geese. I need a siren plays that goes move, 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 hurry up, hurry up, you're gonna die.
So here?
Yeah, can I record you? That way I can just... I'll give you the button to play the macro and you can just press the button.
Alright. I'm gonna get hit by that.
Oh, don't worry, I got switched.
I hate the delay on that push button.
Yeah.
I hate that you actually get pushed back and you dodge it. You shouldn't get pushed back, that's bullshit.
You're back far enough, you weren't. Oh, kill it.
Oh, okay.
And tank buster.
Oh. Remember, buttons are now pushable.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I got air homing if I
still have 20 seconds to go. It's good.
No, I should
be coming up soon.
And then it'll be triple charge. Out first.
Outspread.
Okay. But I'm gonna move in.
Okay. You keep up the things, man. Go ahead.
I got stacks. I need a couple of stacks to deal with.
I'm sorry, I was not DPSing right there. I was nervous.
Oh no. Your buddy moved after.
I don't even have the MP for it.
Oh, how did I live?
But now I have nothing.
He didn't live.
Your body keeps moving.
Fucking
hell,
that goblin rush is so, like, how do you know it's coming? It's bullshit.
It's a Kafka.
No, the Gob Rush is, but not Goblin Rush. It's like a mini tank buster. Ah, oh, fuck.
Oh.
So, this is completely unplayable for me. It just freezes for like 5 seconds at a time. I'm surprised
cool.
I made it that far.
We can call. That's cool. That's cool.
Oh, I'm sorry, or Morgan is on. We can get Morgan.
I can switch to mobile
again.
Oh, you know, if you like it, look, it's all good. Like, today, pretty much, like, what I'm wanting most from today is us to get that steamroller down pat, and we've got that down pat, so I'm more than welcome to call it out.
Yeah, we got pat. We're getting past the steamroller.
Yeah,
that is good.
Frequency.
And then,
or did we want to call it? Okay,
yeah,
tomorrow.
I'll try and like reach in range is probably the goal tomorrow. Even if like six of this, even if like half
of this. You said you won't be able to make tomorrow, right? Let me ask Morgan.
Everyone has homework of watching that phase.
Yeah, watch that phase, the last phase. Especially me. So I don't fucking figure out how to deal with this fucking ad. But yes, definitely. Like tomorrow, we'd have to clear tomorrow, but I really, really do want to try and make it to that point where we can, like, see the entire front. Because once.
Freight?
I feel like that's, like, the second biggest threshold.
Oh, please. I'm
on. I feel so confident, like, then, going, it's like, I've seen everything, I know what's coming, I'm confident, let's fucking do it. that's my mindset.
Confidence is huge.
Yeah.
Damn it. Morgan won't be available tomorrow.
That's right. I got some people like that.
He said, Morgan says if it changes, he will let us know.
There's still DZC in here.
Now, does anyone want to come struggle through need help?
Alright, Dragon, just for you, buddy.
I need to stay fresh for a raid tomorrow.
I'll pass on Nidhogg. I'll wait till the drop rate increases on Tuesday.
I won't force anyone because the drop rate's pretty. Dude, Lace, I've cleared it to like the last 20 clears. I haven't seen it.
I've never seen it.
Never seen it? Oh!
Not ever.
I've seen it about 3 times in 40 clears. 3 or 4 times. But in my mindset, I'm just like, so I've seen more scales than the birds as well. In my mind, I'm just like, look, if I just get my tokens up as much as I can now, if I get fucked in the next patch, I can just buy it, you know?
Makes sense.
And this is how I'm capping my scripture. This is the most scripture I've gotten in 3 months.
Nice.
Speaking of scripture, anyone send me their expert?
Alright, you're finally out.
I do.
Do you want the people to do their expert first, the dragon, so they can get out of the way before they're tired?
Yeah. Like, if someone wants to do expert. Yeah.
I can heal, I don't mind healing.
You finally got booted out, yeah.
Yep, coming.
Alright, yeah, just go do your experts, and then when you guys get out,
I thought
we were
still going, that's why I switched to mobile.
Okay.
Yeah.
Re-invite me. Okay, re-invite me. Sorry. we're still going.
Yeah, I want to do this.
Alright. Give it a good shot.
See, we need a speedrun, guys, before EA disconnects.
No, wait, switch. Alright.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good, I'm good.
That would have been awkward, 3 tanks.
I'm not really a tank. Yeah, you just do my mechanics for me and I'll do yours. You know, I'll trade you. You don't have much to deal with.
Someone needs to tab back in or something? Click yes, por favor?
$12, right? For half of you.
Well, that's Ping Zapper.
I'll
I don't know. Oh, that's the wrong one.
I can ask, well, is Rio even on? Because I think Rio.
What about Ray? Is Ray on? Yo, Ray?
I don't know. I'm not in a link show with her. No, Raylan.
Raylan, yeah.
Oh, yeah. What's the question? If she can sub in tomorrow?
Ray's like, I'm here.
Here we are, yeah. So, okay, it's 10, I think this is in Euros. It's in Euros, I believe. It's $10.50 for 90 days. It's $4 for a month. It's $18 for half a year and $30 for a whole year.
That's not bad.
That's probably
we are going hard on rating then.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But like, see, I used to buy it in the bronze, the 30 days at a time.
Okie dokie. One sec, sorry. I forgot to use that.
Just cancel your,
There you go. Contravenance.
Yeah, contravenance. Oh, I popped through a battle for you. Yeah.
I love you too, dragons.
God, that was so funny.
That actually is something people do. That is something people do in PvP. There's a version of Thrill of Battle.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, there's a PvP skill Thrill of Battle that's AoE. To your party members.
Get ready for single trash.
How can you bring that in here?
Yeah, that'd be fucking nice to have a name, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I wish I could use Sacred Prison here. It's literally like a heavy tank cooldown with a regen.
No! I'm sorry!
I wasn't ready. You are gonna kill somebody.
No, I'm not.
Like, is the rank back
there? Can you help with healing?
Wait, what?
No!
I got him.
Did you vote early?
No.
Okay. No.
Oh, man.
The mechanic is happening. I got the roof checks.
That's alright, I can train to pick up the ad here. Learn how to tell the difference. Oh!
I guess stupid though. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Vanilla. I pushed the button. But anyway, it was okay. Play on.
Alright, single charge.
Oh, that's right, I'm moving first. Oh, please no.
Oh. Can I flip it around?
Hey, no.
Oh.
Got it. Yes. Just in time.
Oh.
Yeah, it's.
I need to get that soundboard.
Tempesta.
Shut up, Scott.
Aww.
Fucking
give you a bit of help healing.
Nah,
next mechanic spray, I think.
Wait till you see it go off before you go in.
No, and yes.
And aww.
Shut up, Scott.
Next mechanics pray.
I'm the good one. Alright.
You live.
Oh, yeah, I'm on the fine. I feel safe there. I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm
double charge.
Tanks are all confused.
Out.
Crazy, man.
And in.
Fuck your shit.
Oh, she's alive though.
Aww.
Single charge.
Shut up, Scub. Fuck you.
I don't know what comes next.
Oh, it's the fucking dickhead.
It should be the steam
shit.
We're
back. See, Goblin Rush. Fucking no
push
point.
Shit.
Tank Buster.
Push it.
Yeah, I blame you guys for pushing. I have to deal with that.
Well, to be fair, your time in Defiance was severely cut, my friend.
I'm on the rack.
Right, go on your side.
Anything you can do, I can do better.
That's like the Warriors theme song.
Yeah, it is.
I'm against anything.
Steamroller.
Oh, I'm alive. I'm dead
right here. Every time someone says steamroller, I think of Speed Racer.
Actually a good cartoon.
It was a good cartoon, to be honest. I lay down
here. God.
Oh, we got this.
Pop the... Use the pop guns good?
Of course, man.
Yeah, I would throw mine in. Look at where we're at now. Run back.
Oh.
Thank you, sir.
Let's go.
Dog. Oh,
buttons are not pushable, be careful.
Who's got them right now?
Dragon does.
Good position. First. Okay, next thing is triple charge.
It's out.
Out, spread. Then in.
Okay, okay. Right.
I'm gonna stay here, Vanilla. Spread, okay. Spread.
I'm too close
spread,
to either of
spread.
You, I'm trapped.
Right.
Okay, next thing is a single charge. We will follow, add will spawn. Tanks, you know what you do?
Yeah.
It looks like 100 then. I'm gonna stand Defiance, I don't wanna die. You can see it.
I got her.
And then pull the ad.
Take the ad.
Check it now. And we all need to follow.
All the way.
All the way.
I'm going.
Come on. All of you. Good. Keep going.
I need each other.
Okay, come into the center.
No, not you.
You're in the center.
I need him for out to the side or I can't.
Oh god, we missed it. Never mind.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're in that team.
Yeah, I want to see how the part
this is. You can be on the side, it's fine.
Was that thing
you
supposed
need to
smash
position
down,
the ad on the side?
No.
You gotta make
Liquid
sure
has
to.
The ad there.
When whoever's got a tether has to make sure that. Like, he's gonna follow you. You gotta make sure you don't lure him over any other buttons. But you bring them out to the sides so that we can we can trigger the trap. That okay. Ice gun thing is the only thing that'll stop him.
Be right back.
And a tank can, if I remember right, a tank can get hit by that. But
yeah, tank icicle, fine.
Yeah, but no one else does. So you run them out to the side and kinda play it by ear, just The way you would like leave anything tethered, you just want to make sure that once you run in position, he's not going to just follow you right over a button, because otherwise he'll trigger a trap.
Oh my god, Scab, I'll actually put it on my soundboard because Camilla's streaming so I can go on to her stream. Oh.
Well done, guys. We saw,
Same goes for ad too. Like when we're bringing the ad down, like when you go to after we stack the single charge, just go ahead and run the ad all the way down to the end. Make sure he doesn't run over any buttons. Everyone else follow closely behind. Whoever's gonna pick up the tether, be behind the rest of the party so that I mean, if it's not you, you can just run across it and pick it up, and then
it's not a bad idea.
And then it's all you.
You've got an idea of how fast the ad moves now, so you know that when I press the button, I'll say middle when I press the button, and then you will know to run into the middle, and it should still be okay.
Sorry. I had to put the kids in bed.
A dragon is supposed to be on the ad, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, dragon then.
That's right. We'll figure it out. As I said, it's not a bad thing for both of us to learn it.
Okay, donkey. Add low. Deploy time.
Oh no. Use contravenes, quick.
Don't press the button.
I also need Rennie to make a little voice soundbox thing for me. Saying, fucks target. Fucks target.
Single charge, that.
Yes.
That would be nice, actually.
And it's ready.
Put it out.
Guys really love that side, huh, babe?
Well, I'm trying not to clip.
Pray.
Shut up, Scott, try to focus.
Appling is the next mechanic.
What? I was just there!
I got you. Add. There will be an ad. Can someone, one of the DPS pick it up, maybe?
Try.
Beautiful.
Hey.
Whoa! That's gonna kill.
What happened to the main boss? Why did it go all the way up there?
Because they could have both the
ad and the
main
boss.
Yeah, and the boss was casting, so he didn't move for a while.
Oh shoot, it's a gun sword, that's sick.
Like a gun blade?
Yeah, gun sword's new now. 2017.
Damn it.
Nah.
That should be a new raid name.
No, the raid name we have now completely fits us. We are not okay.
I'll that can be the new gulp. Gulp was 2016 and 2017
is we are not okay, weird Australian undertone and then
No.
It just needs to contain W's and A's in it.
I just love how he just ran to this corner, jumping around. One shot.
Okie dokie. Ready for athletic deployment.
I'm turning my music off so I can fucking focus even more.
And the lessons, please. And yellow man.
Oh,
look at that crit low. I want my countdown plates. It's so big. I like big crits and I cannot laugh.
God, that got rushed at zeros all the way around.
Thank you, Vidal.
Get ready for single charge and it's spread. And then
damn it, that's not hit to use.
What the heck?
Pray.
Thank you.
Trackbuster. Next mechanic is out and in. Swift in 3 seconds.
Alright. Actually, I can get her immediately.
Single
take
charge.
A charge. Turn the ad.
It doesn't actually need to be that far away because it's nice if I can bane it.
Oh, okay.
Tank Buster. Next mechanic is the fake out trap. Don't go into the center. No, yes. Good job, guys. Three.
Oh, I moved in too soon. I'm going to die. Yep.
Oh.
I got 3 seconds into cast. Alright.
Seconds to go, man.
You're right, man. I got
double charge in, then out.
You're right, Vanilla. I don't need this one.
Not moving.
I'm not fucking moving.
That mechanic is so scary.
I'm so jaded now because of it. Fuck me over.
Should push soon. Oh, we've got another tank buster.
It'll be right after this.
Yeah. I will be on the right.
Other side, Ray. Thank you.
You're making the black mage move?
This? Well, he was on my side.
Steamroller's about to
Oh, God.
Oh god, I so totally want to. Oh wait, I'm not weakened anymore.
Second phase out. Good job. Get ready for steamroller. Good job.
Let's have some film.
Careful of the thing.
I gave it to myself. Sorry.
It's okay. Oh, the good's on fire. That's not great.
That's right. My DPS is pretty ordinary there.
Okay.
Sorry.
And we got it.
No, you're alright.
Fine. Tank Buster, first thing.
Who's got it?
I'm ready. Right.
No, that shadow.
Triple charge off this.
Ouch.
Out this and spread.
No, Scubby. Oh Lord, I'm so sorry.
Spread. Run in. Oh. Sugar.
That's pain.
I'll get you in a sec.
Hold on. Get him.
I can't raise Ray at the moment, so. Single charge.
Alright, I take
the
ad.
Follow the ad. Good. Excellent. Okay. After the ad uses that, move into the center, move into the middle.
Center, guys.
Too soon. Way too soon.
Sorry, I thought you would have moved it by then.
I got it.
My bad.
It's a little late, but we're there.
Yeah.
Oh, dang, what was that?
It's doing AoE.
Okay, so that tether, I thought it was always on tank, and I gotta pick it up. Okay.
Yeah, so when we're moving
we're
back,
learning.
When we're moving back,
I'll stay
tight,
yeah.
Third time.
Whoever gets that tether, just immediately to the side.
Yeah.
And we're learning. We're learning.
I'll try and look behind me when I press it next time as well.
Yep.
I'll try not to be out of trash.
Sorry, the way I learn fights is I remember exactly when everything happens, so I go like, okay, this happens exactly after this, so I will do it then.
That Aussie ping.
Isn't that
how
everyone knows?
No.
Do you not also count how many GCDs?
I just get a feel for the timing, so I usually unconsciously
kiss goodnight.
I'll be at 3 or I'll be at 4 stacks with my wrath or my abandoned years and this will happen. But generally I feel mostly I go off what the boss does, let alone what I do, so I was like, alright, he's gonna do 2 tank busters and in that, or he's gonna do 4 autos and then he's gonna do his tank buster. That's pretty much how I do it.
By the way, Scabby and Zoran, your DPS has gone up by like 400 to 500 since we started practicing at the beginning.
Oh yeah.
Damn. We're trying to learn.
I want to see you hit 2k by the end of this.
I know, I'm almost there.
Okay.
I need more pots.
Anyway,
better pots. Dragon Yelp. I mean, Zoran passing it.
What?
Captain
Pits?
Trade.
Send them to you in mail, though. Back with pots. Right, SDPS. Guess I'm going.
Yeah, ready
yep.
For a single charge. Hit spread.
I'll move. You stay there.
Thank you.
Stack. Ray, why don't you ethereal manipulate there?
Oh shit.
Ray?
I've been messing up.
Oh, he can't speak.
Yes.
Yes.
That
doesn't
look like a good spot, so to be patient, bro.
Dude, I forget about it when I'm on Black Mage, dude, all the fucking time.
Out the nip, and then Blight.
That's because we took the easy route, man. It's like summoners now.
Just so long as they don't tether is okay. Campaign up there. Oh well.
I'm sorry. I wanted to keep him close, but
it's okay.
I
it's okay.
Got,
better safe than sorry. No, don't worry about it.
Is that
something?
It will be the fake out trap next. Don't go in the center, please. No. Yes.
Oh, almost. Yeah.
Oh.
Out of the center. Oh.
Sorry.
I got lice.
You got paid for a lot of effect.
I almost. Yep. No, I did.
Next thing is double charge.
Double charge. I'm gonna battle.
That's gonna be out.
Atlas?
God.
You're probably going a little bit too far,
Dave. Well, it's because I'm trying to get away from everyone else.
It's only when it's spread.
Yeah, blue is the only one you spread and you can go
ahead. Oh,
hang on, I can't get you in time.
I got a hubble. And I took care of the tank buster too.
Alright, there we go.
Okay, I'm on the right.
Same here. Right.
I will help you with healing a lot here.
Oh, you can still activate the buttons when you aethereal? That's bullshit. Wait, Thorin. Does the Shukuchi do the same thing?
I don't want to. Yes. It does. It doesn't count as you actually not being on the ground.
Yeah.
You're still on the ground, dude, regardless.
You're just sliding across it. Alright, fine.
Copy, because the lucid jump works the same way, even though you're in the air.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, wow.
Got you.
Out burns. I'm deaf.
He's down.
I
got dragon.
I'll definitely go. I see the spinning top.
Should I do what you say?
Yeah,
you're in cleric, guys?
Yep, I was turning it off.
Yeah, you can do it. Yeah.
There we go.
Okay. Jackbuster.
Jack for the button.
There's a little bit of time before the buttons reactivate, but yeah, just stay mindful of them. Alright, buttons are active now.
Triple charge next.
That's in.
In, then out, then in, okay?
I like this one better than the other one.
Yeah.
Right now, out. Now stack.
Okay, get ready for the single charge with the axe.
Oh, jab it goes, huh? It should be up soon. Yeah, there it is.
Single charge. I got hit by that Tiki Alley.
Oh. Oh, okay.
He is about to step right over that button.
I made the mistake of I ran out of the single charge straight away.
Yeah, that timing's a little weird, right? Because you gotta pick it up.
No, it's like in my mind, I'm just like.
Good night, Luca.
I forget the
state
a little bit.
And our son? Good night, Digito.
Microphone activated.
Why don't you stand? We're always in the same place, so you stand here, and when you if you're a manipulator, just do someone right in front of you.
I'm scared now.
Somewhere around here, though.
I was gonna say I'm gonna be over here.
Well, I'm usually over there.
No, but like a little bit above you. I think there was an opening.
You have a mouse over?
We'll see.
What do you get?
Oh. Yellow man, yellow man.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Spread.
Just going far, dude. This place is safe. Put a stack.
Stack. Watch the button.
Oh dear.
Pray.
Just a few more rage out alone.
Pray.
Yeah, right?
Where's my fairy? I'm healing.
You know, you didn't have to spend the flow stack, man, on homing.
Sorry. I just kind of panicked.
Yeah, true.
I heal instinctively when my co-heal is great. Out and in.
Cleric stance didn't turn off when I meant for it to. That's all.
Ma.
I was able to recover in time. But...
What'd you do, Vanilla?
I almost stepped on the button.
Yeah. Just not safe.
Single charge with Ad.
You got this Ad, right?
No.
I'm gonna go into.
Yay, I banged it.
All my cooldowns were all sorts of fucked. Sorry. I'm gonna step on this button now.
I'm gonna get crushed.
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah, and I didn't have smoke screen because of the beginning.
Yeah, dude. I was like, you're like, yeah, yellow man. I'm like, yes.
I saw the boss turn. I saw the boss turn the first time, and I was like, oh god, no.
Enough hate moves. I shouldn't have to try this hard.
I think the hilarious thing was it flicked over to me for a moment. So clearly EA has the strongest opener and deserves a balance.
We never have to ask anymore.
Dude, and the shitty part is I opened with Goring Blade, so there is absolutely no hate whatsoever.
Stack for deployment, please, Vanilla. Oh, crit low.
Dude, that's okay.
Yep.
Oh no, what?
What? What?
Spread.
Ray just busted out the opener spot.
Seriously.
That was a pretty sick nasty.
How come it's not letting me do right on that day?
Right.
I think if you're not facing him, dude.
Oh, no.
I thought I was.
I got it.
I need to
hobble this in case.
Varst.
Really shouldn't need that defend anyway.
Next mechanic is out on you.
I go over here?
Oh no, what?
Wait, what?
I got ready.
I'm moving.
I was wondering because you fell.
Single charge with Ab.
You fell before the
thing.
Should
you turn it around?
But I was like, what?
Turn it around now. There you go.
Oh, the other
Oh, God. I'm healing.
They're not tethered right now. This is good.
Yeah, it's pretty generous.
Microphone
activated. Next one is the fake out.
I didn't even pop berserk because I was just too scared. All I had was tether and I turned the box off.
Out of the center, don't go in, yes.
You're so confused.
Pray.
No, please.
I lived.
Double charge.
I was getting something on.
In the nap. Single charge.
In.
Totally calculated.
Tankbuster. Good DPS this time, though. First.
Pretty good. First.
There we go.
I'm on the right. Second prey?
Oh shit.
Don't panic.
I'm alright, I got enough room left to do what I need.
Good. Watch out.
Oh, thank God
that was happening
the other way.
We're gonna make this DPS trick very easily, but watch out for the steamroller, okay?
Sorry, I was slow turning off clerics,
oh
so that was my fault.
Sorry, I don't have a thing. I got the thing. I got the Aether Flame, that's the thing. Yeah, Tank Buster. you look after Liquid, I'll look after Ray.
Alright.
I'll be putting Path up that first one there, Soren, if you want to do Dancing Edge. On the ad? Yeah, no, on
triple
it's
charge? In the out, then in.
As we come out of the steamroller phase.
Oh, yeah.
Just because there's a lot of damage and stuff, just play it safe.
Now out. Now stack.
Answer.
Good job. Get ready for single charge.
Oh, sorry. I got you.
By the way,
single charge, follow. Then add, follow the ad after this. Okay,
go.
Follow ad. Go. Go.
Alright, all the way to the end.
Oh, someone's got it. Okay. Get it to the side. I'm pressing the button now.
Alright, yeah.
It's in the middle.
We'll make it.
Oh my god, I want to dodge the AoE and I want to the frostbite.
Yeah, so
you need to point that, like, straight.
But hey, we knocked it out.
Yeah, we also got LB3.
Damn.
Quick
survived LB3.
You'll be needing LB3 later, so don't.
Go, mate.
This would be when I go and press the button. Everyone gather up.
Come here, next to the boss.
Because no one's gonna press the button.
Blow off myself, sorry.
Give her
I pressed a button.
The spike button. Someone's gotta sprint down and press the spike button at that point.
Yo, freaking progress. Good stuff, right?
I thought the ad would have died before that AoE popped up.
We really got to get him down fast. Like once he's in position, go ahead and finish him off quick, and that will, and then we don't have to worry about the AOE. All we have to worry about is
how much damage does he do? Does he just auto attack or does he still does?
I'm not sure. I mean, aside from that one big AOE, I don't know.
I don't think
he does any really heavy
damage.
Oh, Dragon! By the way, that I don't know if you remember, but that AOE acts like a. It's casted like Slipstream, where it's
I dodged the first one, I didn't go hit by the second one. Well, I didn't get hit by the second one, it was just so unexpected, so I moved, and then I moved right into the ice spikes. Dodge it.
Yeah, I was like, I could haul the ground and just eat this, and I'm like, wait, I burned it earlier, fuck.
Yeah, dude, you cannot use latency as an excuse when you're playing with two Australians. Unless you're lag spiking like Vanilla and Sora. No, shut up.
Don't worry, man.
Okay,
you're doing fine. You're doing fine. Wait, what's wrong with my health?
Oh,
wait,
Mantra.
What?
Oh, did your things break, dude?
Oh shit, they did.
Oh,
I need to repair too.
Yeah, it's like we're backing out for repairs.
Liquid that craft us?
Yeah, it's everything.
Ah, okay,
good.
Good,
we're good. I was like, wait, why is my health so close to your guys'? Oh, fuck. I know. That's what I was looking at. I'm like, oh, it's my tank stand. Wait. It doesn't work like that.
Oh my god. I
can heal you now.
Spread? Yeah, we didn't have the Atlas, so.
Ah. I see.
Come in.
I fucking targeted someone instead of hitting the boss, so I missed the fucking.
I hate when I do that.
It was annoying.
Next mechanics break.
Got it. No, I don't. Yes, I do.
Scary. Attack Buster. And out them in.
Go.
Single charge with add.
Oh shit.
Beautiful placement.
I try. Could be this could be a bit rough.
Okay, I'll heal you.
Alright.
Oh, never mind.
I got him.
I've got heals on the quick.
I'm gonna provoke him here in a bit.
In.
Yeah, I'm looking.
You'd want to trade
that. You're a beautiful man, Liquid.
I'm like, this is.
Pray.
No, wait,
why didn't you have it?
I set up a locket so that way you would be in our right position.
My swift cast is down.
So is mine. Oslaris.
Alright. Double charge, that's gonna be in.
Yep, in and out.
Then out.
Yes, just
hey,
timing.
But our timing, our book timing is back to normal. Oh!
I'm just gonna stand in here.
Yeah.
And die of shame.
Die of shame. Alright, I'm done experimenting. I'm no longer going to risk it for the biscuit.
That's beautiful.
That's so amazing. I've never heard that before.
That's great. Is that an Australian, is it?
Yeah, Australian saying. You've never heard of that? You risk it for the biscuit.
No, I've never heard of that. It sounds so Aussie, though.
Yeah, it is. I'm guessing they use it in Britain, too, maybe. They have biscuits over there. But yeah, no, I say that all the time when I play League and stuff. I'm sure I've said that before.
No,
right,
first, our
new static names would be respect for the biscuit. Jenkins to release.
Ah.
Critler, ooh. Countdown. Spread. And it.
Oh, shit.
Pray.
Got it.
Check Buster.
That was bad. Very bad.
I'm going to give you an indom here because my whispering dawn was super late. And then in. Can I help you?
What?
Shit!
Gut dragon?
The biscuit, man.
Wait, it was good.
Fucking BS, watch Liquid fucking do his fucking bullshit 1 second beforehand, and I get fucked.
It's circle
sometimes
score,
I
man.
Get hit even when I've lifted both of my hands off the keyboard to make sure I don't touch anything.
I give up. I'm unplugging my mouse and keyboard when that delay pops. this is already my least favorite fight in the game because of that mechanic.
You got that lag?
Oh wait,
yeah.
Till you see Photon.
Nah, fucking give me Photon. Put me 1 HP, I don't give a fuck.
That lag was just bad.
And you kill me anyway.
Jump, like,
Yeah, when she said
in,
I was like, oh, that's later, right? Like, I was thinking to myself, and then I also died. I was like, oh,
no. I'm gonna die in one hit. Do something.
I might have to reset it just once.
There's an evil bit where all four DPS get photoned, and then there's two worldlings in a row.
Oh.
Right,
I'm not looking forward to
cluster and an ad spawn.
Not looking forward to
it. Like, I feel like my eardrum is like
as a healer
or something. It's so weird.
After
okay,
me, now that I've done 11, like that is my favorite fight.
Do like
you
clear
11 already?
Yes.
Only once. I've cleared 11 once.
Oh nice.
You can carry us from there.
Not hardly.
Get ready for single charge. Stack.
Yeah.
Spread.
Oh,
spread.
Oh,
wow.
No, I'm
so sorry.
No.
Sorry. That was my bad. Got vanilla.
Alright, let's go.
You look after tanks, I'll look after group.
Alright.
Oh, sorry, never mind, I didn't have people.
Everybody in?
That's why.
Going to the. Oh, just keep on moving.
Microphone muted.
Vanilla looks so lonely down there on the floor. I wanted to join her.
Oh, sorry. My mother walked in and was trying to talk to me.
What?
Microphone activated.
My mother walked in and was trying to talk to me, so I look up and then I look back down and I just lost completely where I was. I was just like, alright, where am I? It's fine. I'm surprised they provoked in the right time. It was just pure instinct.
No, you have to provoke off in time.
Microphone muted.
I didn't even see you have the priority to provoke support. This is usually when I provoke.
Microphone activated.
So sorry, that was like a random cough out of nowhere.
Give me a moment.
What's happening to you in A, Levinus?
I'm sorry if I bursted your eardrums, Morgan. He's watching stream, so I don't know if he's watching with headphones or not.
Oh yeah, that's right.
No.
No. That sucks. So was it farm or was it clear? And if they did it, if they weren't specific, then that's on them. Oh, what the fuck? If it's practice, then why the hell did they kick you out?
How long is this fight?
Was it through the raid finder?
If it's through raid finder, it might have been a pre-made party who was waiting for someone.
Could have been that, or it could have just been like 11S is where things actually get like really tough. Like you can feasibly use Raid Finder for 9S and 10S, but 11 has so many. The mechanics themselves are not hard, but like it's kind of like how Turn 5 was. Like it's not that it's difficult; it's just that recovery is so.
It's
recovery from
punishing.
Mistakes is really difficult.
It's extremely punishing.
And that's if you survive.
Basically, the healers cannot die. Or make a single mistake or you're screwed. It's a very much a healer fight.
Yep. No one can die before a limit cut. Oh, that is
yep.
That's my favorite mechanic, but just not when people die.
It's really awful with latency. You can do it exactly right with latency and still die.
Oh, wow.
A single charge, stack, and then remember to spread.
Bard.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Oh, god damn it.
You got me like not DPSing during that phase because I think I'm too close to just you can go fuck yourself.
And pray.
You're lucky that I'm streaming. Cause if I wasn't streaming, I'd seriously fart on you right now.
You might as well do it.
Focus.
I know you're
yes, I am focusing. Muting.
Microphone muted.
Aim
quickly.
Fuck. Looking at the dragon.
He's been dying to that like a lot.
Don't move.
No bueno. I really shouldn't be talking though.
I got the raise.
There's a move there to see if it's covered good.
That took me right out.
Wait, what?
I think the ad took me out. I wasn't at full health myself. I was focusing on other people.
Sorry, I don't have Swift.
No, don't worry.
I'm slow raising now. Next mechanic is the fake out. Don't go into the center. Not near the center. Please not near the center. No, 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 yes.
I don't know if I'm on my feet in time for it. I'm good.
Good. Pray. I'm just giving you some help healing, Lace.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
I would have someone else.
Double charge.
Gonna be out. And in.
Oh, almost stepped on the button.
Now in.
God.
Is that moving?
AOA damage coming.
I see him get.
That should look good.
Yeah, that's the virus. Gonna push to. Oh, won't push, but get to.
There we go.
Move!
I am on the right.
Right! Go on your side.
Microphone activated.
Sorry, I thought my mic was on. I was like, Ray, go to your side. Yeah. Sorry. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Is that someone else?
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Whoa.
I am noticing a recurring thing here.
Mm-hmm.
That Vanilla and Dragon both said you son of a bitch like right after each other.
I might be dead.
I got Swift.
Alright.
You're not allowed to be a mashed potato.
That means the swap for ad phase, aren't we? Or does liquid normally have
it? No, I don't really have it here.
I don't have
you look
yet.
At the liquid, I'm looking at the
second.
Alright.
I don't need
I'm gonna save trick attack for that ad.
That's
triple charge.
Triple charge.
Gonna be
in. Even and out moving.
Now out. Now stack.
Hi.
Oh, it must have been on liquid.
Oh. I need
liquid,
pizza.
You have to pick up the admin.
Okay. I got Scotty. Okay, right. We need to DPS to add down super hard.
Shit.
Single charge. Follow the ad, follow the ad, follow the ad, follow the ad. Got on the side, not this side, dragging the other side, please. Thank you.
Keep him faced out.
Good, good, good. All okay.
Right.
Button.
Pressing the button.
Stay in the center.
He was getting so close.
Good. Okay, there's a tank buster coming. Lace, you prepared for the thing?
Yeah, I'm moving for it now.
Good job. I'll help out the healing. Critler.
Oh, thank God.
Okay, come and stack here. Watch out for the button.
There we go.
Used deployment already, unfortunately.
I had a good load, it's fine.
Yeah. Sorry, I have to use it for us to survive. Okay, get ready to run. Follow. Oh, no, stop.
Don't move. Alright, go.
Yes. Okay. Get ready to go to your places. I'm at the north.
Alright.
Lace, you're at the south. Come with me to the north. Vanilla, come.
Ray,
Vanilla.
Down here with me.
Kate. Do I stack with you?
Quick. Get, and be prepared for the chainsaws. No, opposite side, Vanilla.
Opposite. Okay.
You'll be a... heal you. There's a single charge there, be careful. Melee. Good job. Okay. Ray, you know this part, right? You've got fairy dragon.
Whoa!
Look,
stepped on the button.
Which button is it?
Oh,
spike.
That.
Oh, spike.
No.
I've got Swift.
All right.
Okay.
This is
it's
out,
a
out and in, then out and in.
Oh wait, no, it's out and in. Sorry. In.
Now in. Now out again.
Okay.
In.
Focus down.
Oh, no! I'm sorry! It was a prank that gone too far!
I'm using it just so you guys can actually see the rest of it. Get up.
Okay.
Kill these ads. Fast. Well, once you can move.
Wait, are they supposed to be hit by the...
Yeah, I triggered a minute break so you guys can see this. Yeah, you gotta hit them with the...
Okay.
So the ads have to be hit by
that.
Yeah. So the ads have to be hit by that, and Ray needs to limit break them with major LB3.
Okay.
And the timing has to be exact, otherwise they get a vulnerability down. That is the last phase. If you get this far, then it just repeats mechanics from previous parts. So, yeah.
So that's
good
a whole
job.
Fight.
That's
progress.
There you go.
Yep. Once those ads are down, it really is just a race to finish.
Damn it.
I like to have tanks. We kept on exchanging tanks, like Liquid would die, then Dragon would die, then Liquid would die.
That's the new OP tank swap.
Wow, that... Okay, so I wasn't prepared for where the prey would come out, so...
See that they kind of.
Morgan said that the ads start with vulnerability down.
He'll get it.
The prey won't ever be up when chainsaws it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Thank God, because I thought Chainforce was still up. That's why I ran towards the button, and then I'm like, wait a minute, I can go around and that's why I ran.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, if the caster is down, the Bardo Machinist has to limit break the ads.
Yeah.
Just the ads?
You set your limit break as soon as the thing stops, the red beam.
Yeah, as soon as you're okay to move again after the... After the blighted mechanic.
Good job though, guys. Lots of progress.
Do I have to carry?
Okay, Barsa.
You can remember how to head of the secondary prey.
Yes, I have to be across from EA. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
And not get hit by chainsaw. Ooh, look at him!
Buy some more mid.
Ray has like a big stack of Kukira here.
No, I thought you were gonna say something else.
Travel before him like I do.
Single charge, stack.
A stack.
Spread. We say okay, spread.
Oh my god, I fucked up again.
I'm back in for yours. Okay.
Oh wow, I gotta go tinkle.
Check faster.
Oh.
First.
Why didn't it turn off?
Can I give you an indom here? Out the new.
Oh,
four.
I don't have Swift.
I got it.
Oh, no.
I've got something now.
I got Ray. You go ahead and get liquid.
Shit, fuck, sorry.
Press something?
No, I wasn't in for this. God.
Sorry.
Yes? What?
Yeah, it'd be better to start over if you're trying too hard to recover there.
Ray, why do you keep dying then?
Be right back.
Is there something we can do to help you?
Drink more. I'm doing my part.
Is it the ice?
Yeah, the ice keeps coming in.
Oh, okay.
Trying to get a cast off.
Right.
I know sometimes
the
cast bar is...
You have to move as the AoE disappears and you will always be fine.
Yeah.
I look for the orange to go away, but I'm moving.
If, like, you're, you can also do it like I do it sometimes where I'll see him jump and you'll see the blue pillar come up off the button. But half a second to a second after you see that blue pillar, you just move. One that's also like another sign you can use.
You can also count how many radiations of the orange AoE.
Yeah, that as well.
Before it disappears. Or how many GCDs.
And don't worry about your casts as much. Even if you have to like stand still and not cast anything for the entire duration to get used to it, do that because it's way better than dying.
GCD count is roughly.
Even if you need it for a few runs, yeah, just skate. Just do that, that's fine.
Yeah.
It's like,
if
I
you
really
just did
don't
that,
something
you need to do, just do it. It's all cool.
If you die, you're worth negative DPS.
That's dead wrong.
Negative DPS.
Yep.
Yeah.
Your healer loses DPS.
When I say I dropped an anvil.
Dang.
if every time Ray dies, that means I have to heal. Oh, sorry, Vanilla's not in the dragon.
Bella to get back in 12 seconds, so I'm quick.
She had to use the bathroom.
No, she's getting back in 12 seconds.
Yeah, let me know when you want to cast in and I'll use Contravenance. It gives
30%.
Okay. Sorry, I had to use the bathroom. I'm back.
There you go.
Don't worry, I just fell off. I got through a battle. Want that?
She needs protect.
No, she doesn't.
I got it.
Yeah, that was terrible.
Get ready for single charge.
It's spread.
Spread.
No!
Come in. Pray. Tank Buster.
The fuck? Oh.
Out the main.
There we go. Good stuff.
Liza?
Shit. I think I'm lagging a little bit.
Yeah, really sucked for me right there.
Same
yeah.
Charge.
Someone
Watch
away
out
from
for
the
them.
Center. Away from the center. Good job.
Turn that ad.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I still got the bane off on it.
Should be a bit rough.
I got you.
That was rough.
AoE heals needed soon, Lys.
Yep, I'm already on it.
Cleric struck again, Lys.
Actually, when I thought I didn't turn it off, I did.
Don't go in the center, don't go in the center, don't go in, yes.
Alright, now move in.
Oh, I feel like
okay.
There's a spider crawling on me, sorry.
Pray. What?
Look, we got it. I died. This is a vulnerability.
I got dragon.
Okay, no, I didn't shift enough. Like I know.
It's tanking. Is it scabby?
Yep.
All right.
Double
this
charge.
Is in, then out.
And out.
Now out.
Out. Out.
I'm leaving.
My vocal's down. My vocal's down.
Jeffrey?
Not moving. Okay.
I'm getting protect off. I'm on the side with the letters.
Oh,
that was nasty.
Just a tiny bit.
That recovery, though.
Mm-hmm.
Microphone muted.
Fuck, sorry. Fuck. I'm one of those coughs that just stay in your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, the party's in a bad place.
Move up just a little bit if you can, Ray. I'm kind of trapped.
Oh, it's
and not too far. I just need to make sure I wasn't going to get caught in your blast. I got you, EA.
LB.
Actually, I don't have Swift Cast. I'm going to have to...
LB, heal.
Oh,
don't raise me. Heal.
Alright.
Thorns down.
LB, scuff.
No!
You were just not meant to recover. Pop that pot, Scott.
No.
Shut up.
No, just use your blades.
Get it, Scubby. Get. Oh.
I had been waiting for it. I used Swiftcast to put a stone skin on Ray for prey. But I didn't have it when I needed it.
Oh shit! My air conditioner is not on. It's getting hot.
We're pointed at. We're cut off basically half the room now.
Oh no.
I'm not going there.
Oh no.
One more pull, I reckon.
One more.
Oh no.
Shit.
Oh, no. One shot.
Don't look at me. I was actually down already the entire time, so he wasn't aggroed on me.
Did Ray have weakness? Or.
On the steamroller?
Go ahead
no,
and if I forgot about Mono Ward. Just go ahead and use it. Like, as soon as you see me pass it to you, go ahead and use it.
He shouldn't need anything, I don't think.
I mean, he'll survive it, yeah, but just the less I have to heal, the more I can help DPS a bit in that part. I mean, I'm kind of pushing my own limits too, just trying to make sure I can, you know, I can go back and forth between.
Hey, Liquid.
Hmm?
Nice HP, shitter.
Oh, my stairs getting hit.
It had me fucking looking at it.
Get on my level. Fucking 7 more HP.
There we go. That's what I was waiting to see.
Yeah, okay.
Food. I don't have any food.
Countdown.
Oh, no, don't use food. That's cheating.
Is prey physical or magic damage?
Magical or magic.
Whatever will block magic damage for you.
If someone else.
Get ready for single charge. Get stuck. Remember to spread afterwards. Spread.
Oh, no, sorry. I keep on thinking you're gonna have the middle EA, so I try to run to the edge.
Coming for heals. Pray.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Oh, no.
Tankbuster.
Too early on it. It's too early on that Tetra.
Yeah, you're up. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get too focused.
That one might count against me. Nope, it did. Good.
Thank you for the kill.
Single charge with add.
I don't think it works like that, but it's the thought that counts.
Good placement. Except I missed my goddamn fire because I'm trash.
That healer caster is fucking accuracy.
Fake out trap. Don't go into the center, don't go into the center. Not the center. Yes.
What?
Oh, no.
You were just a little too close to it.
Okay. Okay, you tell Prey.
Make sure you clear the way. Oh. Don't get hit by that.
Thank you.
Double charge?
Like, so berserk. But like, yeah.
It's gonna be in now.
Huh.
Out.
You lying sack of shit.
Sure.